No, we hopefully this clears up. All right. So,
I think if I remember correctly, I think that's kind of about where we will. At least I know that's the section. Or maybe the one on the left.
Yeah. The first thing I want to do is go right back to where we were when we quit playing, which is right up here. There's a gate.
Yeah, that gate area. Yeah. The land I just bought.
Whoa. Yep, it was right here on the left-hand side. Started out with the chainsaw and I think a skid steer. Maybe a tractor.
Yeah, well... Maybe, I don't know, I think we bought the tractor after? Possibly? Maybe?
Kind of, possibly?
I know we started out with that old truck. I think it was like Goldman's truck or something he liked using or whatever. And the one log trailer, I know that.
Yeah, we didn't start out with a lot, but... All right, let's see here.
Oh, you want to do some wood chips, maybe?
Sure.
Or do you not want to? It's fine. I don't know. I think it'd just be somewhat easier not having really any good logging mats. You can buy it. You, I gave you permission, just so you know.
Alrighty. As soon as this loads here, I'm going to try to take off easy arm controls. Yeah, for some reason, FS19 does not like... I don't know if the game doesn't like the computer or my computer doesn't like it, which is weird because it's not a very big game. It's not, you know, graphically demanding like 22. But just for some reason, it does not want to be quick. So, as soon as this unfreezes, we will get right back into it.
It may not be helping that I'm buying a whole bunch of stuff either right now, but I'm trying to get some stuff right now.
Good enough, I guess. Yeah, it kind of feels nice to be playing on this, regardless of all the frustrations and the lag and everything else. It's kind of nice to go back again and play this. Here with football dude Alex.
I think you can strap this stuff down.
I just hope we don't get caught up on these turns.
Well, I guess we'll starting with this amount of equipment and only $61.
I mean, hey, you gotta start somewhere. So far so good on these on this hill. I haven't bottomed out yet. Oh, I thought it almost looked like it was gonna stop there for a second. And we bottomed out. Now we're not off to a good start. This whole stream has been it's been one heck of a stream.
I'll be on my way soon, just give me a minute.
I want to look. Oh, maybe. See, which property which property we bought?
Pretty much by that gate.
All right. As soon as my game unfreezes here.
See, it must be you, because I'm having no issues right now.
Oh, there we go. Maybe. Yeah, my game's froze again. But for those of you who are watching, thank you for watching. It looks like we got 4 likes on the video, which is pretty cool, considering it's been a complete... a mess.
We'll get there. We're almost there. Almost start logging.
Yeah, one of these days we'll start. We'll actually start logging. But this, I guess, is one of the many... Well, one of the frustrating things about lives is just, you know, the unexpected can happen. Well, I guess that's what makes it fun, though.
Oh, yeah, I was just going to do it. You want to hook that up to the trailer? Bring up these with the values here, back those. With the dope dual wheels in the front and back. Like, I think that should be enough wheels to get us up there.
Oh, did you get rid of the wheel loader?
Yeah, need some extra money. Unless you want that instead of the skid steel. I just needed enough money to release the track though.
That's okay.
Oh, time to have fun trying to back these things up.
Well, I do know one thing we do need. And our truck selection is very limited. oops.
Yeah.
Release that. You know, it, well, if you think of it this way, it's kind of like a challenge.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, another YouTube I watch. That was one of the things he did. He did it with farming, but he did where you can only use like mod hub mods or whatever. Oh, what the? I need a super shifty right now. Oh my god, I need to kind of back these dollies up.
For those of you who are just joining, haven't really missed much. We've spent the last half hour or so trying to get the game to work. But here we are, getting some equipment transported up. Hopefully. We're using all base game mods. There's no mod hub mods or anything. It's all base game. Alright. Oop. Didn't want to do that. So I feel like this truck should be on the other trailer and like they should be switched. So let's go ahead and switch them out here.
Can I use that one truck quick?
What's up?
Can I use that one semi truck quick?
Let me get this trailer unstuck first.
Oh, actually, never mind. I thought you were back down here at the shop grabbing that one. Never mind.
Nope.
I'll use that one. Never mind. I was looking the other way and I thought you were talking about that one. I'll use that one.
And we might have to offload here on the road and take this weight off. Maybe. At this point, I'd be better off just to road it all the way up there. Yeah, it's definitely a lot different, different type of play style when you don't have all the mods, you don't have easy dev and super strength. Like, it, you really have to kind of be smart about what you get, what you buy, what you do, where you go.
I'm struggling trying to connect up two trails with a dolly right now without super strength. Yeah.
I believe in you, Alex.
Unless some kind of one of these two from the support a dolly, but according to the shop they do so. But...
And my game's froze again.
That's weird. It has to be something with just your game. I'm fine. Well, that's just my game.
I had it there for a second. Come on, game. Oh boy. Oh, well, we're up here. Oh wow. Okay, apparently, while my game was frozen, I teleported through the fence and through a bunch of trees. What's up?
Where are you at?
Right here.
Right here. Oh, I don't know if you came back because I know you said you.
Yeah, I'm wondering if it's a mod issue in my game.
But it's so weird, we don't have no mods. You think it would have caused the issue though? That's what I'm not understanding.
Well, maybe in my mod folder, maybe there's an issue. Yeah, we might need the wheel loader to load the log trailer. So the skid steer. There we go. Alright. Had to get a couple trees cut there. What else we got down here? Alright, so let's see here. So we don't need that or that. See if we have enough money for a wheeler, or at least lease it. Yeah, we do. There we go. I wonder, does this wheelitter have a hitch for this? It does not.
You can't connect it up to the dolly?
Nope.
Yeah, I'm just gonna have to bring them up. Actually, I shouldn't bring up this one. Little flip unit. Yeah, if you wanna do
Alright, get this wheelitter up there. And the log trailer, and then the chipper. I guess in a way this stream's kind of a way to for us to dip our toes back into the FS19 water. We'll probably do some more videos in the future. Some more streams, live streams, and hopefully be a little more prepared.
Yeah, and I'll be playing baseball for the streams. Oh no, actually, it's hockey.
Somewhere, it might be on my Facebook or somewhere else, but I've got videos saved on this map of me doing logging. I just don't know where they're at. But if I can find them, I'll definitely upload them.
I say we should see if Goldman wants to get back on here and kind of maybe start up that kind of like that one start from trash chase we had going.
Yeah, I'm sure he'd be down for that. Here's the wheelitter. I'll help you get the other stuff up here.
Okay.
It's very warm in my room. It's like 84, 85. So I feel like I'm actually here in the mountains. Middle of summer. Alright, what do we got here? My game's froze again.
Every time I go into the menu, for some reason.
You can't park there.
Yeah. I'm out of gas. Hey, get back in that tree.
Yeah. You know, now that I look at it, I think this map has all the same tree type, just different growth states. Whereas...
Can we take the stove back down quick and so I can just add EV dev? All I want to add.
Sure.
No, it's fine. I was just messing. It's fine. I can deal with it. I have to deal with it when I play on Xbox, so.
This is true. Speaking of Xbox, I now have the crossplay server up again. So for those of you who are watching who are on console, you want to come join the crossplay server. It is available. And it is up and running. I think the map is Piney Run, which I do believe has been on there before.
Yeah. I was going to look out, I think, because I know this map came out on, on 22 Mod Hub. I don't know if it was, crossplay, but I was going to say, I was going to tell you earlier, I forgot to look into it and see if we can get on the crossplay server.
Sure. Oh, I shouldn't have paused. I was going to try to just reset the truck. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Now I done do it. Well, I guess I wait for this to do its thing and just, yeah.
Yeah, I don't get why you're having so many issues.
Yeah, I don't know.
The other thing is maybe just maybe take a look in your log after the stream.
Yeah, I have a feeling it's something to do with one of the mods I have. Because I've got like 300 some mods in my folder.
Yeah, I have 1,000 mods on 22 and pretty much have no issues, but doesn't mean you won't, but
1,000?
I remember when I accidentally put them all on my desktop that one time and my laptop was extremely laggy and I could barely do anything. I was trying to move them to a folder on my desktop and I accidentally put them on my desktop. Yeah, that was a pain. And I try to select a whole bunch at a time and try to get them moved while my computer was like taking 5 minutes to load.
1,000 mods. That's crazy.
Yeah, but that's probably like duplicate, so like different versions or just random mods I've downloaded from other servers or like other people's servers. And because like you never know what you're gonna need, you know, you can always use
something. Logging stuff. That's all you need.
Yeah. Okay. Not everyone just does logging. There is another farming, you know, based part of farming simulator.
Unacceptable.
Jeez, I guess who needs super strength when I just got my lemon truck out of the hole for a wheel loader. And yes, I called it my lemon truck.
Lemon truck.
No, it's still stuck. Don't come flying down the shop road. You'll slam right into my pillow. I dare you to do that. I want to see if you can get one across the map.
Nope, I want to get some logging done here.
Oh, you're not going to help me transport or something?
I've transported, like, everything. I haven't seen you up here once.
Well, I'm sorry. I don't have, teleport my magical commands.
I don't either.
You don't even use your magical commands. So, actually, I guess not.
I'm just not as high up on the wizard scale as you, apparently. You're a wizard, Alex.
Mm-hmm. Oh, well, you own the silver, but somehow I have more powers than you do, I guess.
And, well, yeah, we'll go with that. We are here, sweet. All right. Don't know how to pronounce your last name, but I think your first name is Seppa. I'm sorry if I mispronounce that, but you put game over sticker.
Yeah, pretty much.
Pretty much. Oh boy. I don't know if the wheel loader's gonna be tall enough.
Chris, you busy tomorrow?
Huh?
You busy tomorrow?
Ah! Oh boy.
I said, are you busy tomorrow?
No, I heard you. I'm just trying to load this thing. I don't know. Probably.
Dude, I was gonna see if you wanted to come down to Manitowoc and watch my robotics competition tomorrow.
Sure. Well, the first. Oh boy.
Okay. I'll pick you up.
Well, my first grab of logs there wasn't very good. Let's see if I can get a better load here. I don't know what I'm gonna do with those two random ones that are just like sticking out the side.
I'm surprised this little pickup truck's actually kind of pulling this trailer off the ceiling. It's only going 2 or 3 miles per hour, but.
Woohoo! I got 2 logs on the trailer. I did it!
Yay!
Oh boy.
Special moment in modern logging. Why is there just 2 randoms in my sitting in the hill to kill?
What is it?
I said, why'd you leave the two semis just sitting in the road up here?
I thought they looked good there. We're kind of off to a good start unlogging here. Somebody left a tractor right in the way.
I guess maybe we should have picked a closer place to log at.
Yeah, we could have, but it's all right. Oh boy. Here comes Alex. Nice. Got a couple small pieces for you for the chipper. Need to try to get that log that's hanging off the side there. Maybe. I might be able to get to it. Oh, okay, that works. All right, let's get some more trees cut down here. Just think, if we would have kept playing on the start from scratch, eventually we would have been to this point. Uh-oh. Oh, my game just crashed. Well, let me reload here.
That makes absolutely no sense.
All right, just waiting for my game to reload here. It just crashed. I guess it's just, it was too much awesomeness or something.
Maybe. I think that is probably why. Too much things going right to me. You know? Yeah.
All right, let's load back in here. Oh, wow, that was quick. I think I was cutting sixes. Yeah. Maybe I'll get you a pile going here for your wood chipper.
Okay, I'm just trying to sell some stuff here that I don't need to. Hopefully, maybe help you a little bit. So I don't sell your stuff. Well, yeah, that would be helpful.
Yo. And also, if you guys hear background noise, I do apologize. I got like two fans going in here, blowing on. Well, I got a fan in the window trying to duck out some of this hot air, and one blowing on me to cool me down because it's getting pretty warm here. Tell you what, the saw on this processor does not mess around. You don't have to be as accurate with the processor head. Just get it near the tree and it'll cut it for you. I guess we should have hung on to that skid steer, huh? What?
What? What did you say?
I said I. Skid steer? Yeah. So I guess we should have hung on to it, but I didn't think we'd need it. I guess we will. Do you want a tractor, skid steer, or telehandler to load the chipper? Huh?
Probably a wheel loader would probably be the best.
Another wheel loader?
Yeah.
Wait, didn't you already have one down at the shop?
I sold that one. Yeah, that I didn't think I was gonna need. What if we just switch off? What if you just use yours to load, and then I'll just, after you, when you go back to cut, I'll just use it. We can just scale it.
Sure.
That's okay with you. Okay, isn't this the fence you can fly right through or something? Yeah. Forgot about that. I was trying to open the gate over there. Like, why is it not open? Okay, just grab the gate.
Definitely not my best load of logs. but it'll work. You know what? I'm just gonna take it how it is. Beautiful. It's probably the worst load I've ever done in a while. Don't mind the very poorly loaded log trailer. Shoot.
Looks like I loaded it.
I was gonna say that, but I didn't know what you'd say. I was gonna say it looks like an Alex load.
Oh, it totally does.
If it fits, it ships.
If you're down there, you wanna possibly get a stunt kindo? Actually, I don't know if there's one for the real auto. Actually, if you want, you maybe. Well, you probably couldn't, though. You don't have the trailer.
What's up?
As I said, could you get a stump grinder for the tractor, but you don't have a trailer, so you're gonna be able to bring it up?
I can see what I can do. With a log trailer, might be able to back up to something and do something.
Yeah. There's probably something that could attach to the tractor, if possible. So I can kind of get my electrical tablet that open.
Alright, first load of logs at the mill.
Hey, you know what? We're back on 19. You could have used your favorite worship.
Oh, yeah.
That.
Yeah, that was by far. I don't know why. It just. The hook lift chipper.
I think it was because it was so easy to load and all that, too, because it was like right on the ground.
Yeah. Yeah, that part of it, yeah. So you want the wood chipper. 3 point, there we go. see if I can grab this. There we go. Maybe. Now, the big question is it going to stay on the trail? Oh, all right, give me 1 second here. I have a fan in the window. I turn around the other way to hopefully bring in some colder air. I think it's warmer in here than it is outside.
It don't know that much.
Yeah, it's, well, I can tell you. It's 80, 85 in here. Tis very warm.
Yeah, normally I can kill a Tata when your fan starts to blow a little hot at you and not cold air anymore.
Yeah, that's when you know. Yeah, I got a box fan in the window. I had it blowing the hot air out. Now I just turned it around. Hopefully it'll start bringing in the cooler air. Almost there with the wood chipper. Or, the stump grinder. Well, that's one way to do it, huh?
Yep. It's harder to control than in 22, what the heck? I can't get the thing to walk. I want.
Here comes another beautifully loaded trailer. Hopefully better than the last time, the first trailer. Alex is just going to town with a Scorpion King there, just cutting and putting right into the chipper. You know, I don't think I've ever done it that way.
No? Have you ever cut ones and put them into a trailer too and like pretty much laid your game out a lot?
Yeah, I've done that.
Depending on how much you cut. Yeah, once you get a trail full of wood chips, you just put a whole bunch of logs, and then you can have pretty much like two loads of wood chips. You can have a load of wood chips and a load of trees at the same time.
There you go. Go, got a couple stragglers. Yeah, floating around all over the place.
Yeah, there's a couple more down while I was cutting. Like one or two full ones. That's why I gave up on that,
because
they can't not, they
got that one to go in. Oh, don't want to pick the whole chipper up. Come on, get in there. There you go. I wonder if I can pick these up by hand, or are they too heavy? Oh no, I can pick this up. Okay, that one was too heavy. What'd you do, buy all the chainsaws?
Yeah, I felt like doing that. I don't know which kind you wanted, so...
Thanks. I'm not gonna worry about those. Can you cut me some sixes?
Yep.
You're doing that, I'm gonna check on something here. Let's see here. All right. I could probably put maybe one more load
on
there.
Yeah, I was gonna chop up little trees and then let you have the big old trees.
Sure.
I'm actually having some luck driving in horse crossing with this thing, trying to cut trees.
Got a couple here, kind of crooked. See if I can get those straightened out for you.
Let's see here. I'm trying to help you as much as I can. Maybe I can log them for video. Real, yeah. Hold on, do it all now.
Oh yeah, let me get the trailer for the drama. I see what you want to do.
No. I'm just mean like I'll put them down in front of the trailer for you. I'm not gonna try to load the trailer. I don't have the automatic cut, so I'm not that good trying to line stuff up with automatic cut, you know what I mean? Or if this cuts automatically.
I gotcha.
And then she breaks it.
Apparently we're inside in some type of a little battle here. Just a random. Wait, did it just give me an option to hook up to the chipper? Now what? Aha, I am free. All right. Well, guys, I think that's gonna do it for the stream today. It's pretty warm in here. So, anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream. I know it was kind of a rough one to begin with, but once we got in, started playing, it was actually kind of fun. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. Also, the three winners for the giveaway, be sure to get a hold of me and I can get those prizes out to you. So anyways, that's going to do it for today's stream, and I will